Welcome on board on the Massive Open Online course on Humanitarian Essentials. My name is Alessia Messuti and I'm here to welcome you on this first day on this platform. The reason why we are launching this course is because we would like to help entry-level humanitarian professionals to enhance their skills and knowledge on humanitarian essentials topic. And you will see that throughout this MOOC, we're going to focus specifically on risk, security, and well-being. So if you are here, we hope that you are interested in these topics. You will hope to explore further this content that we will make available throughout the 4 weeks of the course, and you will be also willing to connect with other humanitarian professionals throughout the month. The course will be available as of the 1st of April, and it will be available throughout a modular structure, so you will be able to build on your knowledge week by week. You will see that the activities that we are building in this course will make you explore the content, will make you connect with other users, and will also make you share your experience as humanitarian professional. So you will see also that I'm not alone in the course. I will help co-facilitating the discussion and will be helpful to provide you any support you may need throughout the course, but there will be also a subject matter expert facilitator that you will have the opportunity to connect with throughout the forum and eventually also throughout a webinar. So I hope that the course will be interesting and relevant for you, and I hope you will enjoy the learning experience.